Okay, Bob, we're going to review Sunshine Lane and Gaylord. So we got William. Good, everything's there is good. Do this quickly. Yep, we got to put Michigan here. Make sure you click on Michigan here. Okay, we'll get rid of the listing agent. Okay, we keep David Smith there. Sunshine Lane. I think he works for Berkshire Hathaway. Yep, good. Just want to make sure we got him in there. Okay. Nice photo. All right.
Are you talking to me, honey?
No, I'm reviewing a report with Bob. Okay, I don't see any drywall down here. I do see a lot of paneling, so you might want to just take the drywall off of there like that. Maybe there is drywall somewhere, but I can't see it, so. Either or, I mean, you can keep, if it's got both drywall and paneling, then you keep them. Okay, let's move on. Okay, good, good, yep. All right. Okay, what do you got going here? Yep, okay. Don't need that as needed there for the. Okay, good. Hit and miss. Hit and miss. Hit and miss. Windows. Yeah, it'd be pretty hard to do. I know you got this guy. It's pretty hard to put metal around there with that wood siding. Now, if they went to like a vinyl siding, they could wrap it. And then, you know, I mean, it's just a little bit more difficult when you got wood windows like this. You really got to, I mean, without replacing the window. If you're going to replace the window, then I would say, sure. That's a good comment. Window frames can be trimmed or wrapped with metal if and when replacing windows, maybe. But we'll just leave it for now. But you know what I'm saying. You know, I mean, it's windows probably just need to be replaced. Yeah. If or when replacing windows could probably say that right there. Let's go over here. Okay, good. Yep, good. Good. From the limited, let's say limited here, Bob. Let's put that in there. Okay, I'm gonna copy this for a second. Well, let me get rid of that. It's not what I meant to do here. I want to share this comment. Let me go down to the bottom. I'll send this out to the guys. That needs to be limited. limited visible section. It's limited. So let's add that word limited in there. Flashing look good. Yep, don't look too bad. Nice. Like to put that in there. Good. Looks good. Just say it this way, and add GFCI protection as needed. Yep. Okay, good. Remember that comment I had here about hose bibs? Right, very good. You can just not have to, just put the R. It's going to be in the summary. I'll get somebody to fix it. But you got this comment here that already says that any electrical issue should be done by a licensed contractor right here. So you don't need to keep saying recommend repair, recommend repair, recommend repair. You know what I mean? Just put it in the summary. Recommend updating. Oop. Updating to GFCIs. Boom. That's all. Good. Good. Okay. That's good enough right there. Okay. Nice boiler. Great. I like that comment here. Great. Good. That's awesome, man. Low water cutoff switch. Very good. Man, you're doing a good job here, buddy. All right. Again, this is the comment I don't like, so let me cut this. I'm get rid of this comment altogether. I'm just going to put that picture. We already talked about the interior flue right here. Let me move this one up. One, two, three. Instead of will, say may eventually need replacing. Good. All right, where were we? Heating. Okay, got rid of that. Okay. Yep, very good. Okay, I take it the damper was working. Okay. Yep, very good. Good comment. Yep, another good comment. Yep. All right, let's put that R and put that in the summary. Yep. Results will be sent to your. Results will be emailed when results are posted. Good. Great. That's all you need to say here. Copy. I'm going to go in here and we can edit that. Like so. And all kinds of ventilation. Should we put an R on it? Good. Yep. Great. Investigate. Oh, you got it here. Okay. Well, maybe we'll. Okay, let's get this sent out. Looking good. Oh yeah. Looking good. Just want to make sure all the pictures are the right size. Okay, we go to viewing, public, make public. I'm gonna grab this, copy, say yes. Go over to ISN. We're gonna upload the report. Home inspection, we're gonna paste that public link. There it is, enter. Make sure that's checked, and hit set report URL. Double check, make sure it's there. That is the correct one. Very good. So we'll go ahead and send out the emails. Send out email to the client, to the buyer's agent. Hit attachments, public attachments. That's the invoice. Hit send a report. Pretty good. Okay. So let's go over here. We'll send this out now because it's paid. We can send it out from HomeGauge. If it's not paid, then we don't send it out from HomeGauge. Send emails. back. Good. I'm gonna go back over here. And this is your radon pickup for today. So we'll go ahead and pop in the photo for that one. What is it? 25261. Yeah. 25261. So I gotta go find your photo. There it is. That was for the radon pickup. Okay. And that's gonna be picked up tomorrow. Very good. Okie dokie. Good job, Bob.